In this video, we can see the complete working of a double lift Climax Dobby. This is the rotation of the pattern cylinder, which takes place by a pushing pawl mounted on the T lever. This is the to and fro action of the top and bottom knives. Here is a composite view of the working of a Climax Dobby. This view shows the selection of feelers by the lags and pegs. This is the drive to the Climax Dobby by the crank mounted on the shaft.